For 2018, Harley-Davidson model range had a big change because we had to say goodbye to old Dyna models. All of these became a part of the Softail line, just as the Fat Bob, which is a totally new model for 2018. And this is the first one for us to test as the new Softail line. The heart of the 2018 Fat Bob is a Milwaukee 8 engine, 107 cubic inch, which is 1745 cubic centimeter. But this is not absolutely the same as we knew in the touring models already in last year, because a lot of things were redesigned inside the engine. The resonances and the balancing is the main difference. The way as it is working, it changed a lot. And from the left side we also see some changes, because here the place of the horn was so far, and now it's a part of the electric. And the engine's torque also changed, not the same as in the touring models. There it is 150, here 145 newton meter. A very, very important change related to the previous Fat Bob is that the whole bike became much more compact. Some amount shorter, but when you sit on it, when we made the review about the old model, the 103 cubic inch, after the finishing of that test, we could immediately sit on this bike, and it's really a big difference between them. The whole bike is much more compact. The knee angle is a little bit sharper, although very big even with my pretty long legs. And the whole bike, you are sitting inside the bike, and when you are riding and driving it, it's also much more compact feeling, the driving of the whole bike, as the old ones was. The front seat of the Fat Bob is pretty comfortable, but we cannot say the same about the rear one. So this is not for picking up ladies. This seat place is, we cannot say that it is comfortable. Just to have some information about how big it is, here is it. Here is the demonstration. You can see, and all the ladies now can already imagine what kind of place they have on the Fat Bob. The exhaust system of the bike is a very, very big red point for Harley-Davidson. It's a two-pipe system. It's not called Tommy gun as it was in the previous one. The rear silencers are pulled a little bit upside, and what is the very important part, that the sound of the bike, even in this factory condition, is very, very nice. When we start the engine, it's starting much more sterile way than the previous 103 cubic inch started. There is much less resonance, and the noise is also much less loud in this condition. But when we start to pull the throttle, the music is very nice, and you can hear it even after the legal highway speed. When you are accelerating in fourth or fifth speed gear, then this music is always coming into your ears. The front suspension is also changed. Now it's an upside down telescopic fork, and as in the previous model we couldn't really see anything about how it was working. Now it's absolutely open, and we can see how it is moving when we are riding the bike. Only some small protector is from the front part of it. And it is pretty comfortable, the front part. The only difference is that the front of the bike is a little bit harder than the rear section of it. So if you are riding through road mistakes, you will feel it a little bit harder on your hands than on your back. It's much better than if it was not like this, but on an opposite way. As the Fat Bob is not anymore a Dyna, but it's a Softail, the rear suspension is not on the two sides, but under the bike. If we are looking under the rear mudguard, then we can see that the central unit is just under the bike. As the fat bob is already a soft tail, the rear preload can be changed pretty easily. We have a central unit here on the right side of the bike, and we just have to turn it around and we can change the preload of the rear section of the bike. There is only one small mistake inside, that the exhaust pipe coming from the rear cylinder is pretty close to it. So when you have just stopped, it's much better to do this moving in thick gloves, because you can burn your hand really easily. The dashboard is also just a round piece, a little bit smaller than it was, and also put on the fuel tank, but a little bit upper and a little bit more in the front, so you can pretty well see it when riding the bike. It's a bit more modern than in the previous fat bob it was. You can see the RPM in analog form, and all the rest is in the digital part on the downer part of the dashboard. Only the normal infos we have, which is a new thing. We have a fuel show, and which is also fixed the speed. You can see your current speed in a digital form and not on the analog form. And in the very downer part, you can see we have an overall distance, two daily distances, and rest, how much you can still ride with the fuel you have, and a time, and also the RPM. And when you switch on the RPM, in this case you can see the RPM analog and digital form as well, but in this part you can see the used gear also on the right corner, only when you are riding. The new Harley-Davidson Fat Bob mainly is the same style of bike as the previous model was. It also has very big fat, as the name of the bike is fat, very big fat front tire. It's 150 millimeter wide, 150/80, and the rim is also 16 inch. So with this tire, the bike needs that you have to drive it, and you physically have to act it, really have to push the bars, you have to push it really strong during the whole way in a curve. So you really feel the riding of it. It's not just a relaxed cruising bike, it's really for riders who want to enjoy riding of the bike. And all the parts of it, the very very beautiful brown exhaust, the asymmetrically painted tank on the right side, you can see only the Harley-Davidson logo, and on the left side it's written Harley-Davidson on the whole length of the fuel tank. So the whole style, the modern LED headlights with absolutely modern form and style. So it's really a new world in Harley-Davidson's era. Much more modern than any of the bikes. We can say that it's more sterile, but when you are riding it, it still gives the real Harley feeling.
Please push a like for the video, subscribe for our channel, and watch our other reviews.